Collins.
I'm Nick Collins.
Stein.
The Zoot voice of Nixon. Monday, I'll get my. Give me time. I have 4 weeks to patent my accent. This is the first night of a 4 week series, which is full of surprises. We've searched high and low to provide something truly different from what we've ever done in the past. This evening we have Atao Tanaka from most recently Earcom in Paris. He says, "I've got him there on a stake," which is probably why we chose him of all. And Bob Osterhag from California, two solo performances. Next week we have Art Clay, a transplanted American living in Basel, who's doing a piece for the Stein's much heralded Big Eye video to music translation system. And he'll be sharing the bill with the inimitable Zbigniew Karkowski, who will be giving the premiere performance of his Power Gloves, extremely energetic, maybe even vicious form of performing with air. Our third week, the 10th of June, will be a night of Spreches, the new and upcoming. Those of us who are still pushing our heads up through the dirt will be performing that night. There may be a trampoline here. I don't know what the word is in Dutch, but in every language, that guarantees a good performance. We wrap it up on the 17th of June with Bruno Sperry from Zurich, performing on a variety of electronic controllers and saxophone. And David Moss will be giving the final drum roll and yell of the evening. David Moss proves what you can do with $10 at electronics. It can be at least as loud and noisy as what you can do with $100,000. So, we have the bookends of technology representing Stein in the next 4 weeks. So, tell all your friends if you like it, and if you don't, as they say in bad motels in America, tell us. Do something about it. Let's have it. Thank you.
Amen.